First of all, for the Aubrey Hawkins family, I do apologize for everything that happened.
I hate you for everything that you've done.
Not because I am here, but for closure in your hearts. I really believe that you deserve that.
If I could change places with Aubrey that night and have you take my life instead, I would. I can't forgive you, and I will never forgive you. And the day that you die, I will be there to watch you die, the way you watched Aubrey die.
What you call the death penalty, I call freedom.
To my friends, all the guys on the row, you have my courtesy and respect. To my wife, take care of yourself. I will be waiting for you. I am ready to go.